to the Boston line. Derek forward. Gets away from Derek Stepan. Martin centers, and Stepan makes it 5-1. After the best game that we saw a couple of nights ago, this is one of the worst periods the Bruins have had all season.
Losing puck battles, this time it's behind the net, loose coverage between the hash marks in front of their goal. I mean, you're giving up high danger chances all period. You're not winning the skating game. A team like Carolina will make you pay, and they're making Boston pay right now to the tune of 5-1.